But they killed more than their share of Bennett during the war.
Aurea, still ready?
Oh, yes. Are you ready, then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother!
Call upon the power of the old ones.
What was this place?
The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Here, up and over.
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So am I. Anita wants me to find a way to suspend operations for a while. Maybe a long while, and I don't know why. But from the sound of her voice, it was something terrifying. I wish I could look into her eyes, ask her what the hell she's so freaked out about, but what else is new? And don't I wish I could look into her eyes again?
Were you listening for something?
There are memories here. Messages left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you. What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Aurea. machines. At least we have the drop on them.
We must climb higher, and our path will become clear.
I can't spare the weight.
We can make our way up. Not much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies. Taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior.
And I can hold my own. And so,
we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Follow my lead.
Ghost. Taurus. Steam. Frost.
Years ago, looking for cover in case machines came prowling. I have no doubt that it's guarded now, but maybe. Stay down.
I'd have to ditch something.
Massive pipes. Why?
Be wary of mines, if stalkers are near.
Cold. Very cold. I get it.
Thought I endured every cold there is. This frost.
There's a door up ahead, and refuge. We're almost through.
Technically, I can't suspend the cooling system, but I can reduce the power draw.
here anymore. Show holograms without focus. Let's see if I can restore power. Aratak, Araya, you might see shapes drawn from light. Don't be alarmed.
It'll take more than light to alarm me.
Thank you for being here, everyone. I suppose it's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George. I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director, Penny Chow. So, here's to you, Kevin. You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
Glasses, everyone. I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us our real mastermind, Cyan.
I'll second that, Director Chow. All right, Cyan, what's our latest number?
The current count is 1,654.
Well, then drink up, everyone! Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption!
It was the spirit. The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Araya. This place was built to stop something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now.
Their efforts harden our hearts and steady our aim.
Oh, this is good.
These towers pulse with heat. Like an awesome torch.
Tapping into something different. We'll have to carve through a lot of machines to get to that door.
More than the Werak prevail against him before.
Aloy will see us through.
Onward, then. Our challenge awaits.
The geothermal plant can be suspended. The cooling system amassed. Massive challenges solved. So why am I so nervous about the next part? All we need to do is install the latest mysterious software and have a conversation.
More machines. Make ready. Songs of deeds, but that battle was a verse worth singing.
Now, Aloy, the door. Can you open it? Let's find out. Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over. It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery. Everything has changed. Twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost to us. Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.